Hello everyone, my name is Vivek and I am from K4 Matrix. In my previous videos, I had shown you how to generate T-Rex mesh for a backward facing step geometry. I had shown you how to plot residuals and how to generate velocity profiles for that same geometry in TechPlot. Now in this tutorial, I am going to show you how to use the CFD analyzer in TechPlot to calculate the velocity magnitude for that same backward facing step geometry. So I have opened TechPlot. I'll go to File, Load Data, and I'll load the volume course ZPLT file. And you can turn on the contour. Now you can see the backward facing step geometry. You can change the color here. Now to calculate the velocity magnitude, go to Analyze, Field Variables. Here select velocity, and here select x velocity for u, y velocity for v, and z velocity for w. Now coming to state variables, I'll select density. I'll add density here. I'll select pressure. I'll add pressure. I'll click OK. Then I'll go to calculate variables. I'll select velocity magnitude. Make sure you have checked this calculate on demand checkbox and click calculate. Click OK, close. Now go to plot, contour multicoloring. Here select the velocity magnitude that you have calculated. Close. So these are the velocity magnitude values for this backward facing step geometry. So this concludes today's tutorial. Stay tuned for more.